All right, let's see. Good, good, good. Looks like everything's still fine. I had to change some settings a little earlier. Hold on a minute. I'm gonna cut that source out because I don't need that one. I had to record some stuff earlier, so I'm just making sure everything's still fine. Good, good, good. Hopefully everything's good. Got a little bit of that tonight, just in case I need it. I might. We'll see. So yeah. We are ready to go, I think. Starting a little bit. I'll kind of wait, see what people do, see if anybody comes in. If not, that's all good. Let's see. Anybody else? Nah, we should be good. Oof, all right. So, we got stuff to do in Nyuta. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be good. Wait, hold on. That's the wrong one. Hold on. Let me actually put the actual right image. There we go. There we go. There's the right image. I'm still giving hints as to what our next playthrough is. I'll say it, of course, when more people come by. I haven't mentioned what we're gonna start next after this. What my plan is for streams. It's gonna be fun. I'm looking forward to this revisit. That's a good excuse for it too. Very good excuse. I did a little bit of playing of Nyuta before this stream. I did get a new weapon. It's a big halberd, but I'm still using the Durandal. Oh yeah, that one. Hey, Onyx, how's it going? I'm not sure what this one's gonna have yet. I haven't been there in there yet. Press A after jumping with a 20 of 20 or more. Okay.
Be sure to keep up with your training.
I'm gonna turn a couple things in while I was doing a little bit of extra playing yesterday, today. Fresh red meats, 5 bone and vision meats, and 2 worm clams. I think it's the fresh red meat I don't have. I had the thinly sliced ones. Wrong button. Oh no, I already have them. Okay, there we go. I'm going to complete this now, so I don't worry about it. All right, that quest is done.
Welcome. Thanks, hon.
Adorable. You know, I'm gonna buy that witch's outfit real quick just so I have them all. I have the bunny. Good video game. I think that increases our cooking repertoire.
Shall I make a lunchbox?
Eventually. I think I've not made yet. Seven spice porridge and then dynasty tripe. Gives us level 28. We should be good. Thank you. Oh, hey, June. How's it going? Probably gonna lose the I'm probably gonna lose the don't take damage more than 10 times, but that's it. I ain't gonna stress about it. Devil's Tail. Yeah, I'm not passing the 10 damage. Unless I don't take another hit, then I will. Never mind. That might be a quest later. Yeah. There we go. Ha, ha, ho, ha, 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 ha. How's it going, Millie? Mr. Miller. I know I'm going backwards. Can you do that? Okay, maybe not. I'm gonna go ahead and not try that for now. I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and just keep going before I do jumps I probably shouldn't be able to do. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know if there's like another ability I don't have yet or something. There are some jumps I've noticed that have been like too big. Ease Origin Hard Mode. Unica, or you doing Fact? Not Hugo, but the other guy. Oh, that's his name. Yeah, the claw guy. That's what I was thinking. I was playing a Hugo run. I didn't finish it. I should go back and finish that. I was playing Hugo for once. I was having a good time. I was actually having a pretty good time as Hugo. So I might just be like, you know what? Yuga's pretty fun. That might be the case too, yeah, but, you know.
Shall I make a lunchbox?
Yeah, Unica's really fun to play as in that game. I mean, she's basically Adol, but you know, with an axe.
There you go. I'm sure you eat it all.
Come by again when you're hungry.
Yeah. She's got a big axe, though. So, you know, she's still good. I love her little oven. I love her mitts. I love her mitts that she has. Her gloves. Her big mitts are great. Okay. I don't know what this game's gonna make me do. I should be afraid, honestly.
To fight me, then I won't show you any mercy. Come, show old Geo just what you've got.
Yeah.
Can't lose.
Here we go.
This boss seems great.
Here we go.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a good fight.
Which Firebird? The Oath Firebird. Which one is that? That's not the one in the lava cave, is it? Because I know there's a dragon. Is there a lava bird? That's right. That's right, there is. Yeah, okay. And there's a lava dragon you fight like in East 3. No. It's a very memorable fight because it's a really hard fight. Because I think of East 3 actually first with Oath of Vilgana. Yeah, they kept every boss. I just think about those. Think about the East 3 versions. Like, oh boy. They're rough in that game. The one boss they added Chester as a boss. Because Chester, you don't fight Chester in East 3 originally. And you only fight Dullahan once as well in the beginning of the game. Because the twist with Dullahan is actually not in East 3. they definitely changed that up from that game, which is, I think, for the better. I think that being the case is actually kind of nice.
There you go.
Running out of food. I'm gonna need.
Be sure you eat it all up. Come by again when you're hungry.
Yeah, the story hits better in Oath, but I also like how it is in East 3. It's still good, even though it is very different.
Welcome.
You know, I'm just gonna buy a bunch of
Thanks for your purchase.
Can I buy one of these at a time?
Thanks for your purchase.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna make her spin a couple times. Trust me, we're doing this right.
Thanks for your purchase.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for your purchase.
Thank you.
Thanks for your purchase.
This girl's about to spin a lot.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks for your purchase.
Thank you.
Thanks for your purchase.
11. I missed one.
Thanks for your purchase.
Thank you.
Thanks for your purchase. Thanks for your purchase.
Ice cream's so good.
Thank you.
Thanks for your purchase.
Thank you.
Alright, there we go. I like milkshakes. I've stated my ice cream opinions before.
Come on in.
Still nothing here, right? Yeah.
See you next time.
All right. Alexandria. Alexandria. We're fighting big robots in an underground, in a big ancient city. It's a good video game. In space. Turns out the whole game was in space. We have to ask, is the moon in space? But I guess you could also say Earth is in space. I suppose if you think about it. Right. That's what I'm also saying, is that my definition could also be wrong. I'm just exploring all possibilities. Yeah. tried. I got the thing. It's a little chain greater than 40. That's actually pretty easy. Come back this way. Oh wait, oh yes, that's good. Oh, that's for, okay, that's for new weapons and armor. Yeah. Oops. I meant to do that. Just to show y'all what not to do. That's the game I'm playing.
Yeah, perfect.
Big two-handed sword. Oh, good new armor. You know what? Let's,
Thanks.
Buy that.
See you next time!
Yeah, that's good. Perfect. Too big for him, it's great. I don't know if it's too big for him, it's just big on him. It's great. I love this kid.
It seems you've gotten stronger.
Okay, yeah, this is more one-handed sword, more two-handed sword. Is that one hand? I don't know.
Be sure to keep up with your training.
How'd you get silver armor?
Shall I make a lunchbox?
Demonic eyeball and soybeans make black spaghetti. Good to know. Seafood platter. That sounds pretty good. Not hungry, you are.
There you go. Come by again when you're hungry.
Probably do the city sector levels first. We'll move on to a boss. It's probably what it wants me to do. Actually, if I was playing this by myself, I would probably do like the levels first and then I'll do the bosses in one go. If it lets me. I do the levels, all four levels, and then do all four bosses in that order. Alright, what do we got next? Should I be worried about this? Damn, this arena.
So, you came.
You hit the Stella gear. There's a big orb, we gotta, there's a big red orb. That's the, that is the point that we must hit. Hey, you know, at least it's clear. I think all the bosses, oh, now it's ice. Now it's an ice arena. Oh, that also prevents you from sliding on ice. Okay. do that. Ready.
I lost. You two are definitely quite a pair, huh?
I don't know how I intuited all that, I just did. Alright. Oh, there's another one of those. The mission for this one is don't fall more than three times. With these gear things, it's gonna be a little rough. Yeah, it's all the same world, so I mean, I understand why they're kind of the same. A little bit cool. this is all the same world, at least, so, like, I understand why it's the same, you know, the same level. World 6. If this was a platform, if this was truly a platform, World 6. this level's good, though. Like, these levels are actually all pretty good so far. Story-wise, the first four worlds were the biomes created to house, you know, the animal and plant life. The world six here is to house human life. Well, I don't know. All the there's a different enemy for each. Like, there's at least like a new enemy for each area here, though. Like, the mages are new in this one. The motorbike enemies were in the last one. I forget which ones are in the, the first one. Plus, I think you can do these in any, I think you can do these ones in any order, so. It's a little, no. I accept it. I haven't fallen yet until then, so. Good. Got scared. Knees weak, arms are heavy, palms are sweaty. Black spaghetti. Okay. I failed that. These gears are actually my least favorite platforming thing in this game. Other than that, the gears, like, the one thing I don't like.
Yeah,
come back through and do it. Pronounced Technosity. How's it going, Poncho? I've already done a Hydro City rant. I did it when I played through Sonic 3. Right next to my barrel, right next to the barrel rant. Now go play that second stage from Lion King. Now that's impossible. Crystal Lance. I played it a few times. I played it a few times as a kid, and as a rental. That stage did exactly what it was meant to do. Is to prevent a child from beating that stage on a rental. Beating that game on one rental. So, you know, I guess it worked.
Not bad.
As an adult, playing that stage is also annoying. You gotta scare the monkey. You gotta roar at the monkey so they change the direction. That's what it is. First off.
Shall I make
then there's the auto scroller section at the end that just makes you mutt, you know, that.
I'm sure you eat it all up.
Thank you for the stewed eyeballs. Now, the one I can't remember playing, I think I played it as a kid, but I don't remember playing it as a kid, was the Toy Story game that Traveler's Tales did. I probably did play that game, but I forget if I ever did. I pulled it out with the EverDrive a while back, and I was like, oh yeah, this game is something. Oh, nice. I mean, I think they're in Lego hell. Yeah, that's what it is. But you know, nice as in like, you know, hey, you know, that's cool that they have a job. You know, they're doing that. But they're also in Telltale. They're also in Lego hell. Tell them that I appreciate. If you ever do, tell Telltale, or not Telltale, but Traveler's Tales. I meant Traveler's Tales. Said Traveler's Tales, right? That's good. The conditions are good. You know what? They're probably getting actual money for like their stuff, so that's probably like helpful. Tell them that I appreciate Sonic 3D Blast. There's probably very few people, probably nobody at the company who worked on that game who's still there, but still. I appreciate Sonic 3D Blast. Street Fighter 2, Turbo, Killer Instinct, and Shaq Fu. So you're playing fighting game. They were probably, were they impressed by Rise of the Robots? Your friend there's a Sonic R fan. I also appreciate Sonic R.
Stop there. Allow me to show you what it means to be called the Guardian King. Brace yourselves.
Here we go. Oh, it's in his mouth. Hold up, I gotta eat chicken wrap. Oh, come on. Yeah. There we go.
I did not think there would be anyone able to subdue me. This too must be fate.
Don't let your craft gauge run out. Oh. That's why. Might be a switch or something to hit. There we go, look at that. Oh. I rolled off the edge. Yeah. The weak spot's their head. I'm just their head. Onward. Oh, I messed up. I let her crap gauge run out. Well, there we go. I use them. It's not a new spell, it's a new spell slot. So now I can equip 4 spells. I've been using the spells. I've especially been using that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a week to head.
Yeah.
Weak to getting hit. At the end of the level.
I can do better.
I'll actually be right back myself. I'm gonna use the restroom real quick and I'll be right back in here. Just give me one moment. Give me a little bit. Welcome back, y'all. Welcome back, y'all, myself. I am beat right front. That's what it is, huh? I should probably not walk on that without, like, barriering. That'd probably be what I do. Man, look at that. Look at this good stuff. Alright, what we got?
I see you've come.
She's a healer, but... What are you releasing? Wait, how that's gone. Oh no. Wait a minute, I don't like what you're doing. almost done. Just gotta do a few more hits. About 10 of them? Maybe a few more. Okay, yeah, a few more. One more hit should do it.
Seems I wasn't strong enough. The two of you together truly are a force to be reckoned with.
Damn straight.
Seems they've gone.
Yes. Now they will proceed to the lowest level. I do not know if this was the right decision.
Nor do I, Sage Nemeus. But I don't think the end of the Earth is warranted either.
I agree. I hope those two will find an answer.
We can only leave everything to the stars.
Time has come. We don't have much of a choice without our sacred statues.
Aww, I'm gonna miss them. We should have at least said goodbye.
I don't know yet. We'll see. I'm not quite sure yet. We'll see.
Take care, all of you.
It has been amusing.
Indeed. So, let us part jubilantly.
Well then, bye everybody.
I believe I've already done every side quest up to this point. I looked and saw how many side quests are in Chapter 6. There's only one. And I did it, so we should be good. Oh, wow. Oh, you're at the end. Oh, yeah, yeah, that makes sense. Time for the dark history. It's the turn A Gundam joke for the day. Or they had a fairy, like, follow them along to, like, film it, like, documentary style. I don't know. I mean, if it's recording the history of the sphere itself, then yeah, okay, that makes a lot of sense. That makes sense. It's all good.
We can restore this planet to its original beautiful form. So why? Why do you still say what we're doing is wrong? Answer me, Nayuta!
Why? You should know why.
Thank you. if it was only for a little while, Kreia. Couldn't you tell from the time we spent together at my house? And Signa and I ran the handyman business together for 5 years on Remnant Isle. I'm sure you both realized that humans and the people of Mythos can live in harmony. And that our world is irreplaceable. There must be a way other than your regenesis. Let's not give up until the end. Let's find that way!
I already knew, Nayuta. I knew that you'd say that. Thank you.
Necessary. I think you've heard enough of their poisoned words. Come, Kreia. The Constellation Core will be ready soon. I need you to give it the finishing touch.
Same. Whoa. Before we do that, though, before I do that, under that moon alongside a god. Oh no, I know this is. This is those things from World 6. Okay, so it wants me to go back to the stone slates for this quest. You know what? I say we go ahead and do this. Because I don't think I'm gonna beat this tonight anyway.
Shall I make a lunchbox?
So I'm just gonna go ahead and just do this as I want.
You sure buy again when you're hungry?
Okay, which one I'm gonna do first? I know where this one is. I know where they all, I remember where they all are. Oh, I probably should have done that. Okay, so remember those tablets that mentioned that we can't do anything with them yet? We can do something with them now. And I'm going to go ahead and try to do this craft gauge thing, too, real quick. Mission that I didn't complete. I'm not going to complete this game anyway today. Actually, I've been holding back on something with this game. There's a whole chapter after the final chapter with story. So, yeah, we're going to do that, too. There's an epilogue. Not 100% sure if we're doing the whole epilogue yet, but we're just gonna kind of play it by ear, I think. But it does count, like, well, actually, we probably should. Because it is done. It is what counts to the ending. From what I understand. Oh. It sounds like a good time, actually, so I'd say we do it. I'm not 100% sure what it is. I think it is the first four worlds, but with, like, different seasons. So that means they're going to be different levels entirely anyway. So, we might as well go. With, like, a new final boss as well, too. So... Don't worry, I already know what I'm playing next after this game. On stream. So, y'all have that to look forward to. Oh no, I was gonna try to do surprises, but, we're gonna have fun. We're only playing the first one, don't worry. First bot in Kaitos. Trust me, y'all gonna have a good time. Yeah. Don't worry, we're not 100% speedrunning it. We're definitely not doing that. We have no reason to do that. Nice. It's because of how items, how cards work. I've already tried out this HD version. I like it a lot for one very specific reason. It lets you turn off the the card combo counter tally at the end of every combo attack. So that is actually very useful. We're gonna be doing that. That's like half of why I don't like replaying Dotten Kaitos 1. I like Botan Kaitos 2 a lot, actually. It's like, that might actually be my favorite RPG of that era. That along with SMT Nocturne. It's a significant improvement in battle system, but we're gonna play the first one. Which is still a good time. It's a very pretty game. And the HD remaster actually does seem pretty good. Like, it's not like the Tales of Symphonia was. Symphonia was released on Switch was apparently. That one seemed rough. I hear it's better now, but. I don't like the PS2 version of that game anyway, so I'm like, that's why I'm not, like, going for that. But, anyway. Yeah, Baten Kaijos is fun. It's a good time. Main character's an asshole. It's great. You're all gonna love it. Oh, he is absolutely like a selfish sort of main character. It's kind of like at the beginning, at least. It's something fun. Like when he meets like the female lead, her two companions are dead in the forest, right? And he, like, you know, after fighting a, you know, enemy, you know, to, like, save her, he goes up to their dead bodies and starts, like, pillaging them. He's like, they ain't gonna use it. Only thing I worry about for that game is making money in that game is kind of hard because of how you have to do it. But it's also not too bad because you get Magnus all the time in battle. Magnus are the name of the cards, so we'll get all the terminology later, don't worry. A lot. That game is a joint production between Monolith Soft and Tri-Crescendo, so it's kind of a weird mix there, because Tri-Crescendo mostly did sound programming for Tri-Ace games, but they have done their own projects, and one of them was Baten Kaijos 2, and then also Eternal Sonata for the Xbox 360. Which is the Frederick Chopin RPG. We'll call it the Frederick Chopin RPG. That's the name for it. Which was a game that was heavily, like, pushed upon back in the day, back when it came out, I remember. For some reason. I tried it a bit, but it's a very slow RPG. Even for that time, it's kind of a slow one. But I like Baten Kaijos more than this. Remember what the thing was in this level.
So I'm talking about RPGs y'all have never heard of. Or maybe you've heard of, I don't know. Yeah, Eternal Sonata is one of those games that did actually come out to North America at the time. It was 360 originally, and then it came out for PS3 later. Like Star Ocean did, like Star Ocean 4 did. Sadly, Lost Odyssey was bankrolled by, I wouldn't recommend. I actually wouldn't even recommend it. It's not a game I necessarily like. It's still kind of interesting. I know some people who liked it, so. I'd say, like, if you're picking, like, an RPG from that era, still, like, Lost Odyssey is probably a lot more of a game you should play instead. Even Final Fantasy XIII, I would actually pick over Eternal Sonata. You do, however, get to kill Frederick Chopin at the end, in his dreams, as he's dying of tuberculosis. So, you know, 360 was meant for shmups. It's true. '360 did have the shmups. Right. It does actually have like music. Arranged by Motoi Sakuraba, but composed by Frederick Chopin. Which is honestly, you know, the best. Probably. It's kind of dumb, but like, it's also neat. Oh, this is the one. Don't take damage more than 10 times when I fail. Oh no, he did Star Ocean 2 as well. That was before Valkyrie Profile. And I would even argue Tales of Phantasia and Destiny are good too. I will warn you as well, too. You're going to hear him again. You're going to hear Motoi Sakuraba again very soon, because he is also the composer of Baten Kaitos. His stuff in that game is pretty good too. There's a couple of great battle themes in there. A lot of good, like, piano pieces, actually. for like overworld stuff, because not to spoil anything about the visual style of that game, it's a lot like Chrono Cross. Like Baten Kaitos looks a lot like Chrono Cross, but like for the GameCube, because it uses pre-rendered backgrounds, like Chrono Cross does. And the world takes place in the sky, so like all of the area themes have like these thick cloud layer, like, you know, thick cloud layers, and just like each world, each continent's kind of its own weird celestial entity. Like there is one continent that is just like a lot like clouds entirely. There's another continent that's illusion. So it's all like abstract paintings, and like the Tower of Daraga is one dungeon. So I'm talking about that game a lot. I'm like, there's a lot of neat stuff in that game. So I think visually it's an interesting time. Months have passed since Terra's launch. The children, the people of Methos, have abandoned their mission and turned to rest. Soon I too will enter a long slumber. Earth came to be destroyed, so that ever that day comes when human steps foot on Terra, they can be warned not to repeat the same mistake. Once there was a continent on Earth known as Luxandria. There, humans and the people of Methos lived in harmony, sharing knowledge and technology to walk the path of prosperity together. However, the humans misused this great gift. The natural world that housed them, they destroyed, and the creatures of the land they exploited. Insatiable, they began to fight amongst themselves, and wars gradually disrupted the balance of star energy. Yeah, Star Engine 2 is second story. Star Engine that makes up our world. In the end, they damaged the star's own nucleus. And on that day, when human wars raged their most foul, a massive explosion tore apart the continent of Luxandria, and a flood sank the land into the sea. Expecting this outcome, the people of Methos built Terra, that the Earth might one day be recreated. There they made a city named for the continents of Luxandria to protect the humans, but the destruction came too quickly, and many of the people of Methos and the humans alike shared the Earth's fate. O child of humans survived, feel the sad and futile end of our star city. See the images of nature and life left by the people of Methos on the stones. Understand just what was lost. And do not make the same mistake again. I strongly hope that humans are capable of learning from their erroneous ways. Well, dang. Dang.
Welcome. Thanks, hon.
Finished in French, but not English. It's not released at all, is it? For Blue Sphere.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, it's released in French. Okay. Dang. Well, how it is.
Be sure to keep up with your training.
I have never played it, so I know it's a direct sequel to Star Ocean 2. But it's probably fine if you don't play Star Ocean 2. You probably don't have to play Star Ocean 2. If you don't want to. It's my favorite Star Ocean game, aside from 6, but, you know. That's fine as well. It's kind of a weird, playing game, though, so I understand if you don't. Oh, okay. That's fair enough. It's a Game Boy Color showpiece, from what I understand, so... That is good. I'm gonna do a little bit of Solarium. Dang! This game... What the hell is this game, man? It's so good. Look at this place. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Ancient species. Oh, wait, no. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Holy crap. Kirby's got nothing on this. Oh, I see what's going on here. Oh, this game's mean. I see it. I'm gonna go this way first. Oh. Never mind. Alright, so what we gotta do is you gotta hit the switch up here first, and then you gotta go back down, hit the other switch, and then go back up. There we go. Apparently this is where they kept the, what it was is that this is where they kept the more ancient, entities of the planet. Or the ancient stuff, I don't know. And it's also overflowing with the star energy because, and that's what they put you. Yeah. It's also overflowing with star energy because you know all of it's being sent from one point, you know, down the Heliograd. This is the core of Terra, is what this is. Yes, this is where they put me. The mold. Almost. They're gonna put you there too one day. I used to be hip. I'm not gonna lie, I never was hip. Until I no longer was, and it'll happen to you. The only hip I'm gonna be is a replacement. I'm gonna use that joke one day on somebody. Okay, yeah, it's true. I've never been on TikTok in my life. I'm gonna keep it one day. I'm gonna use it on somebody. had an uncle going off about how TikTok is spying on our children. But I'm like, oh, you mean like the rest of our like for China, like specifically China? And I'm like, oh, you mean like our government? Right. I'm not like. I'm just like, come on. This level has two halves. Wait a minute. Well, guess we're doing it. I'm just gonna poke my head in. This might be the final level of like the, you know, this might be the last, the final level. Yo, they got a plant here. Giant Matsutake. Yo, hey Liana, how's it going? I'm in the teleporter maze. Yeah. Okay, I think I solved it. Dragon Quest II is good. I know a lot of people hate Dragon Quest II. I've met a few people who, like, despise Dragon Quest II, but I don't get them at all. I like Dragon Quest II. It's not my favorite. It's much more of a video game than Dragon Quest I is. Ain't it? Did you solve out getting all three party members? I love her. Yeah, it was the second half. Depending on what's next, I might go ahead and just slam this out. Actually. First, hold up. She got tired. She can't spin in a gear forever. She gets dizzy. Which, you know, to be fair, that is actually a... That is fair. I, too, would get dizzy. I got all the feet! I missed the chest. Dark dizzy. Noi dizzy. Oh, come on. Oh no, what do you got for me now? Oh, that's not too bad. That is, though. Alright, so I'm not getting the 300 crystal stones. But we can start from the second half. Yeah, I should be using the barrier spell on that. Just to the second half. Though I will probably not get the... I won't get the Crystal Stone requirement for this stage, unfortunately. Nah, it's not even 40 minutes. course you were. I was going to try to heal so I could stay in the stage, but I was too slow. Because of the spell, it's an ability we got. It just allows us to move faster. It also lets us climb up, you know, certain walls. It's also really fun. My favorite ability. It uses that blue bar below the health meter. There, that light blue bar. That's also underneath the EXP gauge, which is the green bar. Check something in this one. Less work for me to do later. Yeah. All right, pretty sure we're just doing all these sections here. Open that up. Tonight, by the way, has been we have fought like 4 bosses already. In World 6. They were all really good. Yeah, I gotta read the whole thing. There's that crystal. Remember, I got food. I can use the food.
on in. Take good care of it. See you next time.
I did it. Next is a boss. I think I know who that boss is gonna be. If you don't pay attention, you're gonna get fooled. That's the problem. I have a feeling that is exactly what's gonna happen. And I think I'm going to make some food. What's the entire story of this game again? Oh, Millie. Yo, I'm making a pizza. Oh no, I was gonna have those lunchbox. But I'll eat it too. Tail soup. It's a thing. I don't know if I call it good. It's fun. I love the opening's great. The opening is worth a watch. Saving again just because I'm dumb. I'm talking about the movie. The opening of the movie, the opening scene of the movie is good. I'm talking about the movie. I forgot that's a show. That's a boy praying to Ronnie James Dio, so it can't be that bad. I'm gonna stretch real quick. I think I'm gonna do this against my better judgment. I'm not even meeting. I'm just gonna stretch. Yeah, I know, I love it. The father's played by Meatloaf, so it's also great. Damn it. if we do not soil the name of, actually, Meatloaf's not great. Meatloaf himself, the guy himself's not great. However, he can, that man could sing. That man could sing music written by Jim Steinman, who we're actually worshiping. Anyway. Ooh, I'll tell you. Cygna. The Constellation Core will fall to Earth to become the new nucleus of the broken world. With that, the world will regain its true form and begin a new history.
Challenge you to single combat, Cygna.
Oh, you mean without Noi at your side?
Your stubbornness is backed by your trust and your strength. Which means the only way to change your mind is by showing you an even greater power. Isn't that right, Cygna?
You overestimate yourself way too much. Do you really think you can beat me?
I do. I've come this far to protect what's important to me. I can't lose to someone like you who's trying to throw everything away. And when I'm done with you, I'll get Kreha back for sure.
Alright. Then I'll leave it to you, Nayuta. The Cygna's best friend. I'm sure you're the only one who can change his mind.
Very well. Then I'll take you to the perfect arena for our contest of strength.
What is this?
I've formed a subspace isolated from the outside. Even Zex can't interfere with us here.
Sounds like I'll be able to fight you with my full strength. I'll defeat you here and now!
This is no dream.
At least for this chapter, it's gonna be up to, I think there's this and then the final boss.
Here we go!
He is Flash Guarding me. I don't even have Flash Guard in this game. It's okay. I've got Black Spaghetti. Nothing can beat Black Spaghetti. Necessary. I'm leveling up. What the hell? I don't know how I feel about you bringing Dick Wolf into this. Well, see, you level up when you eat, so. You gain experience points when you eat food in this game, so that's what I meant. Yeah. Yeah.
I've made up my mind. I'll go to the Constellation Corps with you guys. Not as Salam, El-Ordine of the people of Muthos. But as Signa Al-Hasan, a human who lives on Earth.
What are you doing? Exactly. Oh man, Signa got stoned. Yeah. Oh shoot. Oh. Hold on. Okay. No, we're gonna stop here. Actually, yeah, no, we're gonna stop here. It looks like we got another long stage coming up. Okay, so there is one more stage. I think this is a perfect place. This is gonna be a place to stop. It's a place to stop, but yeah, it's a place to stop. So we have one more level, looks like it, than the boss here. Though I'm gonna actually save over here so I can do some food. Yeah, I'm gonna go sleep too, because I'm like, okay. If the final boss was gonna be there, I would do it. Yeah, if it was gonna be the final boss, we'd do it. But since we have one more level, let's go ahead and stop here, because there is actually more of this game after this chapter anyway. So we'll stop here, and I will go ahead and let y'all leave. And hold on, before we do that, we had to see this joke. I see here's like, I read everyone could talk, and it's better than Civ 5 with the Brave New World expansion pack. What the hell? Ah, iced tea. Oh, iced tea. Who's Kotaku owned by again at that point? That might explain it. Anyway, yeah, let's stop. We'll stop here, because I'm sure we have more of this game here. So when we come back, we'll finish this chapter up and start the after story of this, because I hate to tell y'all, but there's more to this game after this chapter. But yeah, it should be good. So y'all have a good rest of the evening and take care. I will see you probably Wednesday or whenever I stream next. Good night.